to be doing my after-school routine. So let's go. Tic-tac-toe, we are in the bathroom. So enjoy. First stop, bathroom. I have to mess up the bathroom. You see? I don't know what I'm gonna tell you right now. Showered. That's good. But I'm gonna go pause right now and dry myself. I'm done drying myself. Nope, missed a spot. Anyway, I'm done drying myself. I'm gonna go to my room. See ya in a snap. So, 1, 2, 3. One. Miss Snap, I'll be in my room. 1, 2, 3. So, guys, I am in my room. So, you know what I need to do? I'll show you. 1 moment. So, I'm in my room. And I'm gonna go moisturize. Got my deodorant. And moisturizer. There's very few left in here. See you in a moment. So, I need to go moisturize and deodorant myself. So, yeah. This is the lotion I take every day. It's really sick. My deodorant. I'll be putting this on my armpits. And it's a 48-hour sweat plus odor control. Not for me, because it doesn't control my sweaty pits.
Help me with that. Wait, why am I closing this?
Pajama pants, yeah. Pajama shirts, yeah. And last of all, socks. I'm number one. And a sock. Remember, any Tamil people watching, Basikaya? Basikaya. I have to rub my moisturizer on my mosquito bite. Oh. The way is, I'm going to zoom in a fraction. Because I don't know how I got a mosquito bite. That's just lotion on me. That's my mosquito bite. I never knew I got one. Hopefully it's not a female one, because then I can get malaria. Which, or larva, I don't know. It's a type of disease or sick thing. And I have to go put one in here, right here, because I got a rash there. Sucks, because I get so much rashes. It's like a disease. It's going to do way too much. Too much for me. And I'm just going to put some Just on there, cause like seriously, like I have tons of like not tons but rashes. It's annoying. I can't sleep from them. Sucks. And this is how you rub gently. Make sure I get it all in there.
Which that's all for my brush input. And pretty much.
I have to zoom out, sorry. Oh. By the way, there'll be two parts of this video, or three. So yeah. Bye!